don't realize that. See, we're in a castle, an old castle, so not always kings lived in castles, as you all know way better than we do in the United States. Other people lived in castles. But I don't know if you guys know that the United States, we had a king. We did have a king, and he's no longer with us, and we really miss him. And his name was B.B. King. B.B. King is no longer with us. And ever since he's passed away, I do a lot of his music. I never used to do it before because I wanted to hear him do it. But I think the best way to honor a musician when they pass away, especially a king, is to keep playing his music so it'll be known. Because I hope that happens to me when I pass away, that some people will continue to play my songs. But this is one of BB's. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Awesome. Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen.